4:30 on a frosty Melbourne morning, and champion jockey Daryl Cummings is about to start his day as he does every other day.
It's a hard life, but I love it. I always knew I'd be a jockey. Either that or a garden gnome. Just being a jockey means I spend all my time at the track. But when I'm home, I leave horses and all that behind me.
Daryl, you're so ready.
Why are you limping, love?
Oh, me heels loose.
Give us a ear. Give me a look.
Girl. After breakfast, Daryl's day begins in earnest.
Good luck, break your legs, Dalba.
So how much weight do you have to lose, Daryl?
Oh, well, I've got a big race today, so hopefully it's only a kilo.
Well, I'll see you in an hour.
Yeah, right, mate.
How are you going in there, Daryl? Daryl?
I might have overdone the sauna a bit, Sandy.
So horse racing's a big commitment.
Oh, yeah, it is, Sandy, but, you know, it's a sport of kings. I've got racing in my blood, and it's a great life, really. You get to see a lot of places, do a lot of travelling, see things you haven't seen before, like yesterday I saw over there, and today I might even see over there.
So what keeps you in the game, Daryl?
Oh, it's the adrenaline, Sandy. You get after a big win, you just can't explain those amazing highs.
Hi, Daryl.
Hi. Hi. See what I mean? The highs, fantastic.
Well, it's the big day, the high point of the racing year, the Melbourne Cup. Are you nervous?
Oh, yeah, I am a bit, Sandy, but I've had some pretty good starts this week. I've had Let's Elope at Caulfield, Shotgun Wedding in the Dalgetty, bit on the side at Randwick, and, of course, today I'm riding the favourite, Ugly Divorce.
What's your strategy for the race, Daryl?
Well, yeah, it's a bit complicated, Sandy, but what I plan to do is I've got it firmly in my mind now. I'm going to get on the horse at the beginning, ride around the track 4 times, and then get off again at the end. Anyway, we better get trackside, so see you there. Yeah, I've just got to remember 3 things, Sandy. I've got to jump clear at the gate, stick to the fence during the first furlong, and I can't remember the third one.
Where's your horse?
Oh, bugger it, there's it. Oh, I'll just go anyway. I'm still in for the chair. Go! Yeah, well, I said it before, Sandy. When it's all said and done at the end of the day, it's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the games. And, you know, if you can't handle the heat, get out of the kitchen, and otherwise you'll be from the frying pan into the fire. And what goes around comes around, it's all swings and roundabouts, and a stitch in time saves nine.
How do you feel about losing?
Shit house.